Howdy, folks. Texas Frogman with you again. Attorney General William Barr. Y'all may have heard that name. I'm disturbed by this idiot. He is the top cop in the land, and he says that he and his Department of Justice have found no evidence of widespread voter fraud in the recent presidential election. Say what? No evidence. None. He don't believe it happened. How does the man find his way to the bathroom in the morning? I'm telling you, he is on some strong Jamaican hoochie-coo. Yep, he gotta be on something, buddy. Bob Marley and him would get along real well. I don't know what to think about him. I think he's nuts. Just nuts. Think about